All right, I'm just gonna be quiet. Wish this game had a lean function. God damn it. Please don't tell me that's instant death. Oh my god. Okay. I got this. I'm doing just fine. Creepy. Why? No. Why? I don't. It would be nice if I knew where to go, of course. We're right there at the end. How do you just know where I am? Fuck me. It's like you have to run here. Yeah, watch me struggle. That's the point. Haha, no fire for you. Wait, I'm underage. Ah, be careful of yourself. That's... Shit, I don't know where to go. Oh. Not so scary when the game lags. Five hours, GG. Did it die? Yeah, it did. I killed it. Oh god. Fuck off. Hey. I did it! Ooh, I got that nerve sweat.
I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Oh, come on. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Really, game? Do me dirty like that? Not focused on me, is he? No, he's not. Does he even know I'm here? No. It's got all the emotes. Got all them emotes. Use all the glitches to my advantage. From all those speed runs. Sorry? Got it. Okay. Fresh pickles, gamers. I'm doing a fine job. Hey, 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 hey. Hey. Calm down. I'm gonna give you a second to calm down over there. I'll give you a couple seconds to calm down. You can't even get me. Never mind. I'm an idiot. What is that? Is that a librarian? Snoring like a baby. They remind me of baby monkeys. Or asshole chimpanzees. But not baboons. They don't look like baboons. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Let's keep going. We're nearing the end here. All right. But you don't have to leave till 11:30. Nice. It's a hangout sesh. It's a hangout sesh. I thought that was a wrench for a second. It's a hangout sesh. It'd probably be a good idea for me to go to bed early, so I'll probably beat this game and then hit the bed. Stop nibbling at my lip. Last time I did that on stream, wasn't good. I put my tooth through my lip when I got jump scared. I'm guessing it's that door. He might be the only one for a while. It's really hard to grow these days. There was a point in my career where I thought things were going to change and I was going to grow, but I didn't. 69? Nice. Can you calm down, buddy? I already beat Borderlands 3.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned.
I did beat it on true Vault Hunter mode. The library alive. I beat the game 4 times. Once with each character and then once on True Vault.
Find anything. Okay, saddle up. Покойник, ребята. So, where are we going? The church. Cartoon. Does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find
it. It is super good. It's only worth 8 times.
Hey, how about some music? Sure. Put it in.
Yeah, I'll probably play it again. I'll probably wait for all the DLC to come out, though.
I was put in charge of radio.
Yeah. Well, I only beat it once on stream.
Contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians. And nobody thought this would be the war.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Speak whatever you like.
Should we hit him? No.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment. Blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
I don't want to give my Vesp up. I don't care for the rifle, our assault rifle here. If I'm going to do anything, I'm going to get rid of that. Yeah, I got rid of the Klosh. Oh, hey, that was a delay. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah? Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, what's our destination then? Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything
oh,
ready?
Oh, yeah. Wolman.
The firewood's done.
Whoa!
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Spoiler territory. Barakor just jumps off this. Oh, Khan.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again. It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves. I heard you received no help from Polish. What's your next move? Keeping silent? You're turning into a ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
I'm gonna be a stalker. Not like that, but... Shut up, Khan. You know what I meant. Stalker to Privyet. Well, what? I had no shotgun, so I had to completely start over. That's the biggest oof I've heard today. I'm taking care of the spider problem. Oh, you almost had to.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel. Wheel rattle.
and the smell of death.
That's how our journey to D6 began.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya.
Kievskaya.
Kievskaya? I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Rumor has it they survived.
Rumor has it. No idea what he just said.
Of course it is. Couldn't believe it.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything about what happened.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, if it's hostile, I'll kill it. That's for certain. Just like my own channel. Speedrunning is doing Legend of Zelda. Oh! I'm missing the finals for Legend of Zelda. Rock on, rock on. Thank you, aliens. Get it? Because my channel's always been dead. Ba-bum. Ting. More smelling salts. Bring him the marijuana.
Put the light away. You're blinding here. Artyom, are you okay? Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
Oh, he's a Broadway worker. He's probably busy with that. And I believe he's also writing a few songs, so he might be busy doing that as well. Good guy. Really good guy.
Control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
It's not all.
Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. On the loop here, first we connect the wires, then on my mark, we throw the switches.
Something's out there. Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nostalysis! Fire!
Got it. Do 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 do. But I'm comfortable right now. We're lighting the whole tunnel on fire, gamers. This won't start. By the gods. Well, Liad. Yep. That is correct. Suka. Suka, bliad.
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead. Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
Do I want the flamethrower or do I want the shotgun?
It's dark in here.
Okay.
Gamer.